Okay, I know this seems kind of weird, but we're laughing at the funeral, and well, it's just because she's pounding Peg-Hume, it's just kind of weird for me.
He would pound his chest, he kept pounding. I wish I had that abs, you know.
I have put down my nose.
Muscles here, we all like purple.
It's dual purpose. Anyways, 1 a.m. on Thanksgiving and stuff, John and I were both awake. And it was just kind of odd for me to be awake at 1 a.m., not so much him. And I was thinking about the next 30 years of my life for some reason, so I just like journal, shut the light off, journal, shut the light off, journal, shut the light off. So he knew I was awake. So he came in, I stood up, and he apologized for being a jerk for the first 12 years of my life. Then he said, you know, that sometimes you get like emotional and stuff, and I get like, don't understand you and stuff. But he said that he doesn't really mean what he said, and he really does care for me, and he would protect me with his life now.
Yeah.
So,
did he quit telling you you were adopted?
That didn't go on very long because he said I was adopted, and that didn't really work because we look alike.
And then Vicky Keithan thought that they were boyfriend and girlfriend.
That was
church, yeah.
A very awkward moment. You didn't have to say that. He challenged me, sometimes irritated me.
Yep.
Especially on the music stuff, because I didn't know what style of music I liked by the time I was 12. So he's like, what do you like? So I finally found like Britt Nicole, Becky Shea, and he's like, pop songs. And I'm like, well, that doesn't help me. Because I was so proud of my own music I liked.
Yeah, great new music.
Mm-hmm. And he thought, like, how do you do that with piano playing? It's like, well, really, it's pretty simple. God just told me to play piano. I argued with him, and then I did it, and then I realized that I could. So, another thing you've probably heard is he was a pretty generous gift giver. That was just his language, really. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm more of a kind person and stuff, so if you spend time with me, that's how you show you love me. If you can't plan with me, it really hurts my feelings. But I don't really remember what the last thing he said was. Except, I mean, he was so generous, like, and he wanted to, like, help. I mean, one of the things was he wanted to help me, and he show me what my radio / CD player / alarm clock could do, and he's like, here, you can hook up to YouTube and stuff, the AC adapter in the back here. I'm like, what? But
I don't know what else to say, but
you have a song for him.
I do?
Yeah.
I wrote it.
Yeah? You wrote it
on Thursday.
Yeah.